Ooh. Hey everyone. As you can hear, change the background music on the loading screen. Kinda like it. Today we are gonna be trying only up Fortnite. So let's quickly hop into this. I love it. Makes me just want to dance. Will I be playing actual only? No, probably not, to be honest. I've heard from some people that it messed up their systems. And, made it so they couldn't play, certain games anymore, and their computers just kept crashing and freezing. So, no, I will not. But I'm making an exception for... What is this? For the only up Fortnite. Holy crap. Well, I can't even get over these freaking... cages. I have to back out, like... Just missed. I need to get it so it's only me in there. I don't want that to sound rude, but it's very distracting when you have 50 other people running around. Private game. Okay. Let's do this again. How many of you guys have done this? And have you guys made it through? I guess is the question. I don't know if I'll have the patience to make it all the way through this. I'm gonna give it a shot though. I don't really like climbing speedrun games like this. I like to think that I'm patient in real life, but when it comes to certain games and whatnot, I do not. Like, I could never play the Getting Over It. Why is my guy not jumping? Oh. I'm no speedrunner. Well, whoa. Seriously? This isn't a good sign if I can't even get past this. What the? Oh. I guess they're going that way. Woohoo! 130 feet! Is this another skip? Oh! Well, back down we go. Ooh. This is fun, falling over and over again. I'm already going nuts. I've heard this is easier to play on controller. Is that true?
I feel like it is. Like it would be.
Can you? My guy can't even grab a freaking box. I'm getting ulcers. It's like he's only mantling like 1 in 10 times. Why is he hopping over it?
How do people play these games?
Sensitivity feels crazy higher than it is. Than it usually is.
Are you for reals? Just grab it! Reach out your fingies, your digits. And grab it.
This is a bad sign. I can't even get. Over like 100 feet up.
Climb up the dang freaking crate.
I was going to be upset if he didn't mantle that. Oh my gosh, that skip is so much. Gets you so much farther.
What is this?
Did you not see him like land on it and then slide off? Tell me y'all saw that. Oh my gosh. Can you just get on the freaking box?
Regain my freaking composure. Like, why does sometimes he just launches himself over it? What is this garbage? I have some choice words for this game. I'm not gonna say it. Grab it, you nigga poop! I'm gonna destroy everything. I'm going insane. I'm literally going insane. How come when I just try and do a little jump, he freaking flies to freaking Narnia? You have hands! Get out of my way, you stupid sign! Why? nincompoop. I've literally seen people do this and the guy just mantles over everything. My guy has problems. Oh. There. Okay, let's try this. Why aren't you jumping? It's out to get me. The game is out to get me. Can you jump, please? I swear, if someone built this in real life, I could accomplish it way faster than this. This monkey could. Build one of these real concrete. Let's try this again. Work your legs, you dingus. Yeah, we're the farthest we've ever gotten. 137, new record. Okay, don't want to go off the edge. What are these things? Oh. Okay, now we kind of cruising, right? Are you kidding me? Just get onto the box, sir. Thank you. Dang it, you sack of crap! I'm losing my sanity! Literally jump. Who created this game? Freaking sadist. Grab it. Just grab it. Do you guys see that? I just try and jump, and he always falls down that freaking crack right there. Jump. I'm going insane. Why does he do that every single time? Oh, I can't just like move my feet. I gotta be a pencil everywhere I go. Just meh. What is this? Gotta take it slow, cause my guy is real slow. Jumping on boxes, too hard it is. I swear, half the time he just slides. He jumps on something and he slides. Can you not do that?
Can I not mantle up that? Okay, we're here. Get on the log, please. Literally, I was on the end of that log and did like the super jump. Forget it. Forget this game. I don't have the patience for this. I am literally going insane. My eyeballs hurt from that. I don't. Oh. I don't have the type of mental composure to continue playing that. And I consider myself a patient individual. But like, fishing and hunting and doing stuff in the outdoors and dealing with animals, way easier than dealing with the type of patience that that kind of game takes. Oh, man. So let's hop into a match. Freaking clear my brain. Holy crap. I literally have a headache from that. My brain hurts. My head is just like throbbing. It's taking an extra long time to load. Oh, guys, last video, we checked out some of the new update things that they had and the ice creams, and I said that they weren't very good. Apparently, it depends on which ice creams you get. There's like a spicy one that makes you like faster. There's just regular ones that just give you a little bit of health. Ones that make you the They're like icy. They give you like ice boots, make you slide around more. Those ones are, I feel like, more annoying than anything. But there's one that is more OP than a freaking slurp. It gives you instant full health and shields. Pretty sure. Because I found one in one of my matches and I was like, oh, I was almost dead. Ate it. Back to full health and full shield. Where are we dropping? I'm freaking monologuing over here and you guys are like, I don't care. Hopefully we get to some loot and whatnot before we get shot. No one? like that. Well, I just suck. That was way more complicated than it should have been. Oh, an MK. Let's grab those. Organize my loot. Actually, I should have waited on this. See if we can find ourselves some... Speak of the devil, minis. Ooh. What do you guys think of the pump? The sharp tooth. I think it's pretty good. I really do like its range. But I also still really like the habit pump. This person was in here, and they didn't even bother grabbing any of the guns. Like, that's what I don't understand, is... They just walked past, like, a bunch of guns. Okay, this isn't the super ice cream. I think the other one is like Little Whips something, specialty cone or something like that. Oh yeah, you know we gotta get that boy. Explosive repeater rifle is awesome. There's so many sharp tooths. Seriously, I think that's like my 5th or 6th one I've seen here. Oh, I'm an idiot. There's... Open your eyes. Well, we'll just do this. On the road again.
Ooh, a chess. Dang. What is it with those things? They're freaking everywhere.
Ooh. There's the thought. That's a pretty good one. Aquatic Warrior, also a great one to have. Thank you. so weird playing. Someone capped it. They're gonna know I'm here.
What is that?
I feel like that's the thing that happens when they cap the flag. I had a flare gun. Oh, there he is. There's one guy there and one guy up there. Oh, I wanted to see if I could get him with him hiding in that corner. He's got a heal. I hit him for what? Like, someone just bounced.
Dang it! I don't have any more explosive rounds. Don't get to have fun with them anymore. What? Seriously? Nothing?
The dinosaur's still there, so the guy's still hanging out.
Enough of this distance garbage.
Goodbye.
Hello, Mr. Pig. Give me your bacon.
Did I? Thought I saw movement over there.
So we know there's still people in Brutal Bastion.
That'll be.
That dinosaur is still up there.
I am low on ammo.
The chest. There's definitely gonna be people up on the island by now. Or on their way there. Are you serious?
See if we can see where this fighting is.
Someone's on the island, trying to cap it.
Let's see if we can get some more ammo.
That's what I'm talking about.
Still no freaking.
There's a hired. I suck.
He's a freaking laser beamer.
Well, that one didn't.
Freaking ran into John Wick.
He followed me here?
Who is this Looney Tune?
Stay away from that crazy guy.
Let more people kill each other off. That guy's psycho.
Maybe he'll go towards that other.
Do I got time?
See if I can get some shields.
No, because that'd be too easy. That wasn't what I wanted. That guy kind of just saved my butt. Guys over there healing. There's another guy right here. But the car for the win. What? That's just an AI? I don't have very much health. And no shields. But I'm driving around in a truck, in a truck, in a truck, in a truck. Those people. Why is that AI running around like that? He's looking for someone. Someone's here. I heard the zip. Well, I was not paying attention to zone at all. That match was weird. Anyways, we checked out Fortnite only. It wasn't for us. And then we did match. And went up against freaking laser beam dude. But so that'll be it for now. Stay tuned. I'm gonna be playing some Chivalry 2 soon. So stay tuned for that video. And I hope you guys have a good one. Bye now.